my current relationship reminds me of Shrek and Fiona. I mean, not in the most obvious way. You know, Shrek and Fiona. But they remind me of Shrek and Fiona because in the movie, if you watch the movie, Shrek and Fiona aren't perfect. But that just shows that every couple is not perfect. They have flaws, they have layers. Onions have layers, ogres have layers. That's from the movie. Okay. I want to say a few things to each of my parents. My dad, simply saying, I couldn't ask for a better dad. I know he struggled before. I know what he's been through. I saw him grow as an adult. My dad, seeing my dad today made me really happy because I've never seen